I'm working on a FUSE project, which is a collaboration with the Art and Biology Department, and it's a research on eastern box turtles that live here at UNG. They live behind Nesbitt. My favorite part of the project has been going to actually see the turtles because they're really cute, and when I was offered the position to come be a part of the research project, I was really excited to see the turtles and meet them.
So for this program this summer, I am creating a ceramic installation of a combination of eastern box turtles and the leaf litter and their environment, as well as ceramic tiles that will be hung on the wall that take in the textures and different coloring aspects of the eastern box turtle. So far, my favorite part of the project is getting to go out with the biology professors and see the turtles in person, because from an artist's perspective, it gives us a better understanding of the actual function of these eastern box turtles as well as their environment.
I think the colors of the turtles really inspire me to light up the building. So I think adding like really bright oranges and yellows and just different colors that complement each other would really add like life to the building. So that's like one of the most exciting things for me.
So one of the benefits of this is that our work gets to be displayed in a public place in the science building, and basically give myself and the other artists involved exposure to show our work.